The athlete will address the bar with a shoulder-width hand grip. They will then control the bar down, ensuring not to bounce off the block, and then forcefully drive until the arms are locked.